everyone. We're in Turner's Cross tonight for the Munster Derby between Cork City and Waterford FC. Top of the table clash 3 days after the Cork Derby. The episode building nice in Turner's Cross game tonight. Steve, who do you think is going to go on top?
Hopefully. I mean, sadly not here Friday night, but the atmosphere again on Monday night is just crazy. The club they've been getting started the season, breaking all kinds of records, so hopefully they can keep it up. I know I fancy Cork City tonight. The defence has been solid all season, only that fluky goal against Galway is the only one they've let in so far in four games. So, you know, I reckon they can win by a couple of goals tonight. I know Waterford are tough top at the minute, but yeah, hopefully Cork City will get the job done tonight at home for the big crowd again.
Four teams on form as well, so it should be for a cracker.
Should be a good game, yeah.
What's your score prediction?
Oh, I'd say Cork City 3-1. I'm going for goals tonight. Yeah.
I'd be more conservative than going for 2-1 in Cork City. So stay tuned to the Quick Spot in the Park channel. Please like, subscribe, click the notification bell so you can see videos and updates. And I hope you enjoy the trailer that I filmed there with Steve's help and Deep Red Media as well as Train Spot and Parody. And I'll link that below as well. That's nice. Cork City take the lead here, Turner's Cross. Cork City 1, Waterford United 0. Rory Keating, an absolute gift in the Waterford defence there.
Terrible defence, a nice present for Cork City amongst the Derby. Nice finish, keeper got something on it but went in anyway. Delighted, 1-0.
That's set them down, fingers crossed up, keep it up.
Hopefully, they've been going well so far. Yeah.
Cork City guys.
Yeah.
It's always an OG there, but it's been credited to Keane Offaly.
Yeah, it looked like an OG to me. We'll find out later on, I suppose. But a quick break down the right-hand side, crossing from box. Looked like he put it into the one. Maybe Keane got in there and got touched. It's hard to see from here, but...
Actually missed it myself as well, so I can't even look back at my own foot. Purple patch, Cork City 2, Waterford now.
Yeah.
Time Turner's Cross, Cork City 2, Waterford 0, two quick fire goals.
Delighted. Really, really fast start from City, and they've kind of kept it up. Waterford haven't settled at all into the game. Might see it from Waterford in the second half once the manager has a go at him. You know, throws a few cups of tea at him or whatever he's going to do in half time, because they're not in the game at all. Like, they're really not. Big derby on a Monday night, you think they'd be up for it. A lot of away fans here as well, but. We'll see how second half goes, but delighted with how Cork City are playing, destroying them on the right and the left with the pace up front.
Both our predictions are in course.
So far.
Yeah. just need a Waterford constellation for me and two goals for each the second half. So all going to plan so far. Halftime Cork City 2, Waterford now. Was it beating him again?
Look at that. their place at all.